guess this is where dances hold up.
A non-human reef. I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirt.
Why didn't you tell me, Dance?
Because I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees, and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
The empathy that you're
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
No.
I can't believe you'd risk... Why would you do that?
You're the proof that...
You're right. How could I have been so... I'm not technology that's gone up. Perhaps now that you've opened my eyes, I can consider my next move.
Whatever you decide.
Thank you, my friend. The only clear choice is the sooner I make for the... Take my holotags. Use them to prove that you're a mission. Now, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.